Hello, my name is Richard. I'm with Sewer Sluice. Today I'm at property address 8344 Southwest 57th Avenue in Portland, Oregon. Located in the backyard, there's a 4-inch cast iron clean out. It's going to be my point of access. Going to advance out, check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. We will have the kitchen sink water running. Okay, we're in a 4-inch cast pipe. I believe the records indicate it was connected in the early 1970s, and it goes up and around the house. It was originally on a cesspool in the backyard, so it goes up and around the house. Pretty long run. We're going to get as far as we possibly can. Maybe we'll have the seller flush the toilet a couple times to help push out the camera. Okay, we flushed the toilet from inside the residence, and this will help push out the camera and check the flow as we continue on here. So far, everything's looking good. Okay, we got one more toilet flush coming. It's getting difficult to push any further due to the configuration and distance of this cast iron pipe. But we got one more flush coming. We're going to try to get further. Okay, looks like it's going to dive down into the lateral. We're 113 feet out. It's got good flow leading out. Everything appears to be draining and functioning properly at this time. We'll pull back, evaluate the line on the way back.